Things are getting pretty hairy out there. The time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean. I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry. You found the RV?
Sure.
How does it look? Never mind, I'll check your journal when you get home. I'm sure it will be full of useful info. Let's get started as soon as we can. We need to get the thing roadworthy, you know, just in case.
Sounds good.
Hey everybody, if you're listening, we knew this day was coming. We can't stay here. Not anymore. We can fit a few people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage. There are still a few things to do out there. That's it. We're full up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof. Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go. Ready to go. I'm not saying we should leave right now, necessarily. We've all gotten pretty attached to this place. But it's good to know, if it ever gets too hot around here, or if the food runs out for good, we know we've got a way out. Thank you for that.
Hey, babe.
Hi.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
See something. Looks like an infestation. We're clear. This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Pretty big step. Sure you want to go through with this?
Pack it up and move it out.
I'd like to see more of that.
This place looks nice and defensible. As long as we don't run out of supplies, we should be okay.
That's a relief.
I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
Headed out.
The sooner the better.
Hey,
shit!
No pennant for us.
I don't think we're gonna make it much longer on our own. What would you say to us coming to stay with you? We're all hard workers here. We'll pitch in with anything you need.
All we needed.
And the crowd goes wild.